bit about rubber band drums. I know that these were my favorite growing up. All shooting rubber band is you have a barrel, which can be just your finger, and you have a release. And so all we are doing is taking that and putting it into a wooden form. So once we get into actually building this, what we are going to need, a barrel, which I've carved out of a little palm frond stick. We're going to need the handle, which I have also carved out of a palm frond stick. And you can do this as one simple piece, like I that's what I did for this one. It's just one long barrel, and you hold it like this, and you can pinch the clothespin here. We're doing a two-part design for this next one, because why not? And so it's going to fit together like so. And I've already carved the pieces to fit. Now, there are two notches. There's a notch right in here, and that's where the rubber band is going to sit when it's loaded. And then there's a notch right here. That's a 90-degree angle so that the stick fits perfectly into the handle like so. We're actually going to not just rely on the glue, we're also going to take one of these toothpicks, and we're going to insert that between the two as a peg. We're going to pre-drill a hole here. Now, all we do is we glue. Seat that right in there. And then we're going to take our toothpick and insert it. We're going to go ahead and pick our trusty little carving knife. We're going to cut it off and then sand it off. Now that that's setting pretty well, we'll probably give that another sand before we actually use it. But that's pretty much how we want it. So we're just going to lay that right down, let it dry. We're going to attach our clothespin, so that we have a nice 10-inch distance for the rubber band to stretch. So I'm just finishing carving a little flat space for our clothespin to nicely sit, because the top part of this barrel is curved, so we want it to sit nice and flat on there. So just give it enough room so it will adhere entirely to that flat surface, so that the glue can hold it down nicely. Perfect. And drop that right on there. And we're going to clamp it down with what else but a nice rubber band. Some adjustments. Ready to fire as soon as it's done drying. All right, so our gun is complete. This is all secure. It's been a day now that we've let it dry. The handle's solid, and so now it's a matter of the right rubber band. And reload. This is too much fun. Alright, so that is how our rubber band clothespin gun works.